Hey guys, it's me Kim from Get Slim with Kim and Body and Mind Wellness Spa. Good morning. And I was sitting here drinking me a smoothie. Well, I don't know if you call it a smoothie, but I put it in the blender. I didn't use any ice. It's just a handful of spinach and some watermelon. I was at the end of my watermelon. I buy whole watermelons. I don't like to buy the watermelon that's already cut up for you. Ugh, I don't like that. And plus, when I buy a whole watermelon, it lasts me longer, stays fresher longer for some reason. So I was at the end of it, and didn't look like it may be as sweet as it had been, but I tasted a little bit, and it was. But I hadn't been feeling well. I don't know if you can tell, but my face, the right side of my face, was kind of swollen. It's gone down immensely due to these crazy sinuses and allergy problems that everyone is having. I couldn't even talk. My mouth was so swollen. So, but anyway, I just wanted to share because I hadn't done a video in a long time. And like I said, watermelon has been known to be a natural, traditional diuretic. And it also helps to, boost your system and rejuvenate it and wash out some of the excess. So if you're feeling overloaded and clogged up, it might help you to get rid of some stuff. Excuse all the shaking, but I don't have my my tripod. So plus watermelon just tastes so good. The watermelon juice, when you can juice it or you can put it in a blender. And when I put it in the blender, I just use the inside. If I was juicing it, I'd use the rind and everything. So I try to have a green smoothie or a green juice every morning, and whether it's spinach and something or kale and something. It may be carrot and spinach juice. It may be kale and fruit or whatever, or my special protein that I use, and another multi-powdered beverage that I used for natural energy and things like that. If you're interested, just let me know. I can hook you up with that, and it tastes delicious. But this morning, I wanted to finish off that watermelon, and I needed something green. So, let me see. This is my green. I guess you could say it's a smoothie, but I didn't put any ice in it. All I did was put some watermelon in the blender, blended that for a few seconds, and then I put a handful, more than a handful, maybe two handful of spinach in. Blended that up for a few seconds, and voila, this is it. And it tastes so good. I mean, you don't even taste the spinach. So try it if you haven't done so. It's good for you. It's healthy for you. It's going to help get rid of some of the excess water bloating you may feel. And also the spinach helps to clean you out. And veggies are always good for rebuilding your body and making you healthier. So have a great day, guys. If you haven't done so, come like my page on Facebook, Get Slim with Kim, facebook.com/GetSlimWithKim. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and my website is GetSlimWithKimRightNow.com. Have a great day, guys. Keep it healthy. Make healthy choices. Bye.